Hello guys, welcome back. Hope you're having a wonderful day. It's your boy Don. I'm back with another video. Now today's video we're gonna be looking at real estate on redfin.com. I'm chewing right now I'm chewing extra long lasting extra bowler rice. It's pretty good. I haven't had this in a while. But yeah, I'm gonna be looking at real estate in Longbeach, California today. And I put the price settings at $1 million for the lowest, for the minimum price. But then I scrolled all the way down towards Ocean Boulevard on the map, because I wanted to see some homes like by the water, you know. See, I'm gonna take a look at these homes right now. Let's go. First one here. Right by it, looks like this one is by the water, hopefully. Beautiful home. Guess what this home is? $2,625,000. Four beds, five baths, 3,900 square feet. Let's take a look at these photos. A photo of the, an overview of the area, the neighborhood and surrounding area. You see the water just to the left. Looks beautiful. Right by the beach. Look at another picture of the outside area. Surrounding area of the neighborhood. It's a tall building. It's like a condo. I mean, apartment complex. Not complex, but like a rest building. Apartment building. It's all sunny. It's so sunny up there. It's like an overhead view of the home. Looking down on the roof. It's like a restaurant roof. Like an outside view of the home again. Well, not at the home, but like view of the street and the neighboring homes. There's an outside view of the home. It's like from an angle. Like a driveway right here. This one looks like it has a modern architecture, like squarish, you know, like not like kind of futuristic. This looks like a room inside a home, like they do a lot of videos, like me. Probably a YouTuber too. Like here, looks like a hallway and stairs. Looks nice today. It's a glass floor. It's crazy. No seat. Sitting section over here. Like walk-in closet here. Not a lot of clothes. Like a bathroom here. I like the color of the wall. A shower. And a floor too. Looks like here we got a just a kitchen area, looks like maybe a little kitchen area, dining area, sitting area. I see a sink, but I don't see like a refrigerator or a stove. Maybe it's right here on this wall. The buttons and some like a gym area here. Looks like they turn one of the rooms into a gym. Small workout area. How's that feel, the home? This looks like the home right here. Then it's showing a home. It's around the area. Neighborhood, the beach. I'm guessing this is Longbeach. that's if you don't mean it, put on your shirt.
Okay, so here.
$1.5 million house. Three beds, three baths, 2,132 square feet. 15th 3rd Street, Seal Beach, California, 90740. Okay, here, so we got a picture of the outside the home. Got some grass, a couple of bushes. The walkway here, sidewalk right here. It's like at least a two-story. Right here, I got a little, like a grass right here with a bench. It's like a patio up here. Or deck. No, it's in the back of our side of the house. Like a little room area here. Little room area again. It's like a bedroom here. Some interesting wallpaper. It's like an office space here. Bathroom here. Bedroom here. Bedroom. Like a patio deck here. I like this blue tear. Blue bells on the chairs. Patio again. Like a dining room. Dining area here. And a kitchen area. Okay, so outside the home. Showing the side of it. There's two sets of stairs coming from opposite sides of the home. That's interesting. Got a little room, sitting room area here. Got a kitchen here, dining table here, kitchen in the back. Or a sink. Yeah, a small kitchen area here. Kitchen area. Bedroom here. Just want to pack it all over here. It's like garage. Driveway. Back in the area. Back at home again. Just want that grass area at home again. This time close up on the bench. Surrounding neighborhood. Overview of the home, surrounding neighborhood. And they got a piece of the beach in there. The water. An overview view of the neighborhood. The water. Oh, the water looks beautiful, goodness. Overview view of the surrounding area. That was 3.5 million. 2,000 square feet. The first one like that was 2.6 million, 3,900 square feet. This home is $1 million. 8 beds, 8 baths, 3,840 square feet. 1242 North Wilmington Boulevard. Wilmington, California, 90744. Wow. Okay, so it looks like here's a picture of the outside home. There's a sidewalk here, driveway in the back. Another picture of the outside home again. Right here, another picture of the outside home. Kind of looks like an apartment, actually. Like an apartment building. Yeah. find out a picture of Giles. I know, looks like to show some front doors here. Picture of the driveway or parking lot area. Picture of the parking lot area. Gang sees the homes in the back. Picture of a wall here. Picture of the driveway area. Didn't show anything inside the home. This one looks like an apartment building with 8 apartments. That's all they show for that one. Okay, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. That's the homes in Long Beach, California. With a minimum price of $100 million. I'm gonna say my favorite home like that was this one. The first one, $2,625,000 one. 4 beds, 5 baths, 3,900 square feet. I like the architecture of this one the most. Pretty big. Super big. It's by the water. By the beach. It's a nice home. Comment down below what you guys' favorite home that we looked at today was. Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Excuse me. I'll be back tomorrow. Goodbye, thanks for watching.